I see the paranoia rising. Some say Trump Tower's phones were tapped. Obama's coup's on the horizon. Bannon will get the deep state mapped. Avoid Breitbart tonight. It's bound to feed your fright. Paranoia's on the rise. I hear that someone's pulling levers to kickstart Trump's next storm of tweets. Now a thing of beauty is a joy forever, yet ugly things will outlive John Keats. Avoid Breitbart tonight. It's bound to feed your fright. Paranoia's on the rise. Yeah, all right. Watch for that Sean Hannity. Watch for Mr. Levin and Mr. Alex Jones. There's all sorts of things out there. Get ready. Does Comey have his stuff together? Well, now look who heads the DOJ. Looks like we're in for stormy weather. Something's out to get us all today. Avoid Breitbart tonight. It's bound to feed your fright. Paranoia's on the rise. No wall at any height will mitigate your fright. Paranoia's on the rise.